last month you have suffered, Punjab has suffered, our neighbor has suffered, everyone has suffered. But what is the amazing part, which can only happen I think in Punjab, is that in the last few days since this condition was lifted, 78% of our industry has come back on road, and 65% of our migrant workers who were going back have refused to go back. We've sent back about 4 lakh and I think 60,000, and then about 380 trains. But as of today is the first day that nobody's asked for a train, and all of them have been absorbed by you. So that's the effort that you're making and keeping them there. I had mentioned this to you in the beginning, that all of you will face this crisis and therefore you should look after your labor. You did it, and this is a very good sign. It means that the labor, our labor, which comes from various states, right from Odisha down to Chhattisgarh and up to UP, are all happy to work in this environment that we have provided them in this state. There are many things that you have raised. Now, for me to go through 9 points or 10 points in detail would not be possible, but I have your details, your synopsis of all that you have said today. I'm sure our ministry has made a note of it, and we will look into all your issues wherever it's possible for us to do. Like, for instance, we have already taken a decision that any new unit that comes here can go ahead and start. Nobody is going to ask. You don't need permission. And after you start it, then you go for and apply for your permissions and do all these things. So there are many things that have already taken place, which our department, you can certainly ask our industry ministry, our Invest Punjab, they'll give you all the details. Your role, you know, I know we are an agriculture state, and normally Punjab looks, everyone looks to us for producing food. So you have a very major role to play, and we will of course play our role in ensuring that you produce what you are supposed to produce and play your role in the development of our state. There is an opportunity now, with this trouble starting in China and everybody looking for other opportunities, that we can get people to come here. We are already in touch with them. We are in touch with Korea, we are touching with Japan, I think we are in touch with others. I think Mrs. Mahajan can give us all the details of it. And hopefully that people will start looking at us, because the effort that the Punjabi does, all of you do, and the workmanship that our labor produces is something quite remarkable. I was told once, and I repeated this many times before, that when, now of course it's Federal Mughal, before that it was Goetze, and the managing director from Germany came here and he met me once, and he told me that the output per man of the Goetze Patiala was as much, if not better than that, what was taking place in Stuttgart. So now that means the ability is there. And it's a question of only giving our people the opportunity and the backing that they require to do this. And it is in our interest, Punjab's interest, to give you that backing, because we want you to produce for us. We want your contribution to increase in our growth. And that is really what the future is there for. As I'm saying, we are an agriculture state. We cannot do away with agriculture, because our people live off agriculture and we produce food for the country. I mean, even today we've had a record crop, which is the highest in the country, more than the other wheat producing states, of 128 lakh tons. So that is, and that's putting 22,000 crores into the rural sector, which should in its own way help assist you all. But these are the things that, you know, we want that to grow. And with that, Punjab. So you have to make this effort. I mean, I am these figures which I got today, that 78% have started working. That means in another few days we'll probably go back to 100%. I was listening to steel right in the beginning. Somebody spoke on steel. Now steel is something that we never shut down power at all and production at all, because it is a continuous process industry. That neither was the pharmaceutical industry shut down, neither was the steel industry shut down. And in fact, the facilities we gave, when our government came to power, we were, I think, only 3 or 4% of steel units in Govindpur. Now you would know yourself, from the information I get, virtually everyone's growing. In fact, new plants are coming into Govindagar for steel production. So likewise, in other things too, we are there to assist you. For me to say today that I'll help you this or help that, I'm going to help everything, whatever I can help. And that is this Department of Invest Punjab and my minister here, Sundar Shyamji, and my the secretary in charge, Vinnie Mahajanji, and Rajat is sitting there. They are all here who are doing this work here. And I hope that you will all lean on us, all the industry will lean on us, and we will help you. And I want you to start moving. And this 78% should not only be 100%, it should go on the plus side. And let's get more industry into our state. Now, we have a problem here. We are a small state. We don't have that much land. But I think we have put together now 4 industrial parks, as you've been told. And I think they total up to something like 3,000 plus acres. And that is going to be what we require when industry wants to come here. So we are, Chandigarh is getting a number of flights a day. What are the number of flights?
So we had more than 50-60 flights lined up, sir. Otherwise,
60 flights are lined up?
Yes, sir.
Already? Amritsar has the same. Amritsar caters to a different area also, Central Asian area. But nevertheless, here we've got 2 airports here. We hope Ludhiana will come up soon. And we'll have Halwada also working in that place. Adampur has already started. Bathinda has started. So the communication is growing. So it was nice to meet you. You want to meet regularly? If you submit your report now to the department, I think the department will go through it, and once it's done, then I'll be happy to meet you again, and we can sit, as I'll meet you as long and many times as you want, so that we can get everything moving. So don't think that this is a one only time time that we are meeting. We'll meet whenever you want us to meet. First, I think I suggest you send your details to our department, let them work them on. Then we'll have a second sitting. And if you want any further amendments, we'll do those, and then we'll have a third sitting, and we'll continue till we see that Punjab's industry is really taking off. Thank you all very much for giving me this opportunity of meeting you all. You are our future. You are the younger generation of Punjab, which has to take over. You guys have to work hard, and by God's grace, you'll pull the state, our state, up. And wherever we are, we will look to you for this effort that you're making. Thank you.